worst case scenario, you could always poke someone with it and fuck their shit up. But